This guy will settle for nothing short of a victory here tonight.
Just being on the WrestleMania card is an accomplishment, but winning at WrestleMania, take it from me. That's the kind of stuff that makes careers.
Well, I remember when you beat King from pillar to post all over WrestleMania.
His opponent, representing the Orient Express from Tokyo, Japan, weighing in at 316 pounds, Terror Gage Rose.
Here we go, and you can follow this and other matches on social media at hashtag WWE2K.
We're just moments away from what promises to be another great match.
Alberto Del Rio is a descendant of Mexican royalty, the son of the legend Dos Queros, and nephew of WWE Hall of Famer Mil Máscaras. Returning to the top of WWE is not just Del Rio's goal, it's his destiny.
Yeah, and social media has been on fire ahead of this one. But now it's time to get down to business. And the party has officially begun. But hey, this is what we signed up for, didn't we? Look at those punches!
Just making his presence felt there. Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I kind of love it.
Perhaps they're going to take the action to the outside here.
Perhaps. It's happening, Cole, right before your very eyes. He's too good inside the ring to be out on the floor for long.
Back between the ropes. Now, why did he do that? A move like that's low. It's appalling, if you ask me. Totally disrespectful.
Well, when he sees a belt, he likes to hit below it. Ooh, that did it!
He's starting to stumble here, but not for a second do I expect him to back down now.
I'm not concerned. I don't think I've ever seen him look more motivated than he looked heading into this match.
Well, it's hard to argue that, but I'd say this one could go either way.
It looked like his whole neck just crumbled there. Maneuvers like that put everybody in danger.
Hitting that shit off.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. Lutz rolling across the chest. I'll tell you, King, Del Rio took a lot of...
That might have done some serious damage.
Well, I've never seen him do that before.
He's begging for it.
And again, the mind games are played.
Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them.
A concentrated attack on the throat and neck area.
This has a real pain in the neck.
That'll put your lights out quick.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months. He saw that one coming. Couldn't get more painful than that.
He's starting to show signs of fatigue. With these two guys, we're down the wheel going for the cup. Look at this action. And there's still plenty to come.
Oh, yeah, let's go.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
If this continues, we could be talking about something no one wants to discuss.
facial reconstructive surgery.
I know you don't like to talk about your facial reconstructive surgery.
Oh, look at the emotion. Whoa,
he's measuring. He's back on his feet. But you can see the abuse from this grueling match has definitely taken its toll.
Tonight may not be his night, guys.
Well, this is certainly bad news for him. But is it the end? Not ready to say that just yet.
And he's got to know full well that he can't let his opponent build any more from this momentum he's got.
He was one step ahead on that one.
This could do it.
Maybe it.
He may have discovered his favorite move.
You think? He seems to use it often enough.
There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this.
What a move! What a smart move!
And he reversed it!
Good move there!
Del Rio gets out of the way of that one.
That was a pretty sharp move.
Clearly a mission here. Such a limited range of motion could mean he suffered nerve damage.
Yeah, you're right, Cole. These are scary moments. All we can do is hope that the damage he suffered in this match isn't permanent.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
He's showing no signs of letting up.
Oh, DDT!
Authority. There it is, the finisher. This could all be over right now.
It's got to be history. Is he still even conscious? Oh, man.
Well, this might be the worst yet.
Boy, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new.
This is it.
Take a look at that again. Another great Saturday of WWE action here tonight. Thank you so much for tuning in. He's pressing all the right buttons now.
Look at this. He's just barely moving.
I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
Oh, and he eats the canvas.
Perfectly. And a roll of
faith and trust in that move.
Take cover. You could call this a good old-fashioned butt whooping.
Yeah, that's exactly what we're witnessing. A butt whooping.
Hard shot to the back of the skull.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go. Tossed out like a rag doll.
He dropped like a stone, Ken. How many cliches can you and I use?
Dropped him like a bad habit.
Attack right to the back.
His opponent to the limit here.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor. How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
Our lives dropped by nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing. Inside the ring again.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
Emotional victory here tonight. Man, oh man, what a battle.
What a match and what a win. Congratulations. Hey, they both gave it their all, but in the end, we were left with the best man standing.
As we close the book on this match, I need to remind